Foss, who's very smart and crafty defensively, starts to play off the ice to Aho, gets it back to Foss. Foss across, they score! That is an excellent passing play buried by Brett Pesce, and Carolina scores first to make it 1-0.
Defenseman jumping up on the play, Lightning being really aggressive there. That was Chernet way up in the offensive zone, and then McDonough coming across to fold underneath to his side. So now you have a forward and Coleman coming across to try and cover up in the middle. A forward playing defense. He's got the right idea, but he's sliding a little too fast. He had some bad luck too. You see that puck went underneath the shaft of the stick, right by his hand. When you slide like that and you want to have the shaft of the stick along the ice, you have to put it in your fingertips. Well, it went underneath the shaft of the stick. A really nice pass by Fost, and Carolina is up on the scoreboard.